Jake Ludington here at HP Discover in Frankfurt, Germany, and I'm here with Helen Tang, and we're going to talk about Project Moonshot. What exactly is it? Why is it important?
So Project Moonshot is a new initiative that started out of our Industry Standard Server Division last year. Our first announcement was basically what you see in front of you. This is our Redstone server development platform. It's basically an early development stage server that we also announced earlier this year in June, Gemini, which is a counterpart, but it's a production version. Project Moonshot is basically a multi-phase, multi-year project that's based on HP's 10 years of experience in HP Labs, doing research around extreme low energy servers, as well as comes from the wealth of experience we have from running some of the world's largest cloud infrastructures. So we work with cloud service providers, internet companies that are just seeing explosive growth. They need to scale up their operations very, very quickly, but they're running out of floor space. They're running out of power. So how do you solve for that constraint? Well, Project Moonshot is a step in that direction by delivering a highly, highly energy efficient, extreme low energy server environment. So what I'm holding in my hand, this is actually a server.
That's a server? Is it, am I correct that it has like four cores on there?
Mm-hmm, exactly. So this, the Redstone environment is powered by Calxeda ARM chips. We actually have a Intel Atom-based version as well that's going to be in our production environment. And so when a server is as small as this, you can fit up to 2,800 servers into a single rack, all with shared switching environment, shared backend. So you save on the floor space, you save on energy consumption, the peripheral devices. So when you add all that together, you basically get a server environment that is about a third the cost of a traditional server environment.
And how does that translate to performance, though? Is the performance still relatively the same?
Yes, with relatively same type of compute, type of performance, and with a reduction in complexity because of, you know, a lot less peripheral devices that are connected to the same devices.
Wow, and can I hold this for a second?
Of course.
This is an entire server.
And you're saying in
a rack you could put 2,800 of
you
these?
You could put up to 2,800 of them in, yes.
Wow. I'm going to take it home. No. All right, what else do you want us to know about the Project Moonshot?
So I just want to say that Moonshot is a part of HP's converged infrastructure strategy. And it just shows you how diverse our converged infrastructure portfolio is. It really is a comprehensive set of products combining hardware, software, and services. Everything a customer would need to take your data center of today into a future data center that's 100% cloud ready and is able to perform at the speed of the business.
This is pretty amazing. Thank you.
Thanks, Jake.